very important subjects about your oral health, your mouth health. And the first thing we will begin with this Ramadan, inshallah, with it, is Sunnah, one of the most important Sunnah, and most people forget about it. It's Miswak, or as we said in Arabic, Miswak. It's very important, and we will clarify today the medical importance of Miswak. The first most important of Miswak is its Sunnah, so we have to obey. But if we think and investigate more about this Sunnah, we will find that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam la yantiqu an al-hawa. He never said anything from his mind. Everything from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So after investigations, we found many important things, many factors that improve our oral health and our whole body, all about this way. First of all, Miswak is coming from a tree. Who knows the name of the tree of Almiswak? Anybody knows from which tree it comes from? Al-Araq, mashallah. It's a tree called Al-Araq, or in Latin, it is called Silvadora Persica. It's the Latin name of the tree. But it is not only from the Araq. The best type of Miswak is coming from Araq, but it may come from mango tree or olive tree or neem tree. Many trees come from it. But the most important or the most famous or the most high quality Miswak is coming from this tree. This tree is not big tree, it's a small tree with some the fruits in it is not tasty, but it has fruits. So we return back about the Sunnah. قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم لبى أن أشق على أمتي لأمرتهم بالسواك عند كل صلاة أو في رواية قبل كل صلاة أو في رواية عند كل وضوء. So Miswak, before talking about any benefits of Miswak, if we just making Miswak for your teeth, only for this reason, following Sunnah, you have done a great job. Okay, let's see what are the benefits of using Miswak as Sunnah. Again, another hadith said Miswak is purifying your mouth and pleasing you. السواك مطهرة للفم مرضاة للرب سبحانه وتعالى. So there is benefits. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, when he told us about Miswak, he told us about benefits for us. Agree? How many of you knows how many microorganisms in our mouth now? Now, how many? Say any number.
Yes. 1,000.
1,000. More.
More.
Yeah. No. Some. This is what yeah. 5 billion. 5 billion microorganisms in your mouth now. Increase and nobody decrease as you are in a good health. good oral health. But if there is any bad oral health or bad oral hygiene, or you are not using your brush, or you are not using this way, one organism becomes higher than the others. This means gum bleed, or bad oral hygiene, or tooth decay, or many other problems in the oral health. So, if we use Miswak, we will keep our oral health what? Good. So, there is the balance between microorganisms in our mouth will keep balancing. This means you are in good health, not oral health, but body health. Because our body health begins from here. If this is okay, all the other body will be okay. Many researchers have discovered that using the Miswak is much more better even than using the toothbrush. And we will discuss now how this comes. This is one of the researchers that tells that oral cleansing by chewing sticks or Miswak, it's not Arabic research, it's made in USA. And they discovered that our chewing sticks, which we call Miswak, is much more better than the toothbrush itself. Let's see how to use Miswak by this video. This is the way we deliver Miswak, made mostly now in packets. First, we peel the cover of the Miswak or cut it by scissors. Get it out from each packet. This can be done with your teeth, and it will be more beneficial if you've done it with your teeth. But sometimes, it's many people cannot understand the taste of the Miswak, so it can be done like that. But better, make it with your teeth. And we will clarify why you should make it with your teeth. This is an important thing. Most of people clean and teeth and put it in packet again and put it in this bottle. This is not right. You should clean the Miswak as you clean your brush. Wash it with water as you wash your brush. Keep it clean as you keep your brush. This is very important. Most people do not do it. And each day or 2 days, you have to cut the bristles you use and open another bristle to keep it fresh and clean. As we told, this is Miswak, the first one. But the second one is a regular stick. You are not using this regular sticks. Many people sell these sticks, cut it, and served as Miswak. Be sure, please, that good Miswak is not more than your little finger in thickness. And in length, it's about your hand or your palm only. Just more, not more than that. And in a good quality. You have to keep it in a good quality or choose it in a good quality to keep your mouth and oral hygiene perfect. Okay? As we said, there is many types of miswak, but the best is from arak tree. What are the benefits of miswak? Mechanically. In comparison, of course, with the toothbrush. The presence of the toothbrush is made from, who knows? Presence of the toothbrush made from?
Plastic.
Plastic, nylon, something like that, artificial. Why? They need to be strong and malleable, soft. But they are either making it softer, so it's easily cut, or stronger, so it will hurt the gum and make it bleed. Opposite side from in the miswak, subhanAllah, it's strong and soft in the same time, because it's naturally made, not human made like nylon. So it's better mechanically, it's not hurting the gum, and it's not making, and it's not easily cut when you use. That's why mechanically it's better. And mechanically it can enter between the teeth more better than the brush. This is what they discovered in the research I saw before. Secondly, chemically. What's inside chemically make the miswak better than the toothbrush? First, we use toothbrush alone, or we use anything more with the toothbrush?
Toothpaste.
So we need toothpaste and toothbrush to act as miswak alone. We never use toothpaste with miswak. Miswak have the same benefits and active ingredients of the toothpaste. So chemically it acts as the toothpaste, and mechanically it acts as the toothbrush in the same time. Moreover, it has a better effect than the toothpaste also. Toothpaste mostly now needs fluoride to add on it to keep the enamel of the teeth strong. Miswak has fluoride naturally and with the same quantity and amount that we need to keep our teeth healthy and to keep our teeth strong. Second, you want your teeth whiter, sir? All of us want our teeth whiter. Miswak has chlorine that whitens the teeth, has silica, like in sands. It scrubs the whole discoloration over the tooth. Also, it has rattling substance. The rattling substance keeps the gum strong and healthy. Also, it has vitamin C. You know what the benefits of vitamin C? Vitamin C keeps the blood vessels in the gum healthy and prevent bleeding of the gum. Also, it has many aromatic substances. These aromatic substances keep the mouth odor perfect. Avoid any bad odor from your mouth. So if you use it properly, you will keep your mouth healthy, good odor, without bleeding gum, without tears. SubhanAllah. Moreover, microbiologically, bacteria, what we talked about before. Here, there is substances acting exactly like antibiotics. You see how much it's perfect, powerful? These antibiotics kill most of bad bacteria in your mouth. If you compare between the basic toothpaste and the miswak, we will find that one of the most important bacteria, unhealthy bacteria in your mouth, Streptococcus, miswak killing more than Here, brush, and here's the miswak. It can eat much more than toothbrush. SubhanAllah. So everything is better, and cheaper, and easier, and available all the time in your mouth, in your pocket. Why am I not using? And over this, we are using as sunnah, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So you gain hasanat, and you clean your mouth, and you keep your health better. Not only that. They discovered that miswak has substances that regulate your digestion. It increases the intelligence of the brain. All this in miswak, subhanAllah. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when he said with what he said, سَمَعًا وَطَاعًا, we obey. And we discover the benefits later. So we have to obey. We have to keep it in your pocket. Always in your pocket. Before each salah, use it. But is it any use like that? And drop it. Keep our posterior teeth without cleaning. And we said, we use miswak and nothing is done in my teeth. No, you are not using it properly. You have to use it properly. How to use miswak? Use it as you use your brush exactly. We have five sides in each tooth. You have to use it in the front, in the back, in the posterior, and the inward side near the tongue, and in the hard palate for upper teeth. You have to clean every inch in your teeth. And as I told you at the beginning, better to chip it with your teeth. Why? You taste stingy taste when you make it, when you shape it like that. This is acid. This acid kill more bacteria in your mouth. So if you need a day or 2 days when you shape it in your mouth with your teeth, you are getting more benefits than use it with a chipper or something. Everything in that stick is beneficial for us. And all this comes down when we talk about Sunnah Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Don't forget to use it in a round motion. Not like this. Again, not like this. Like this. Not up and down. And keep your mouth open like that. When you close your mouth like that, you are not using half of the tooth. The lower teeth is not clean. And if the inner teeth is not clean. So just open it and clean it in round motion at this picture. And use it everywhere in your mouth. Better use it when you are in wudu, not in the row near other friends praying in you. Better make it at bathroom or in wudu. Finally, there is a very good benefit for cigarette smokers. How many smokers here? Would you please raise your... Yeah. 1, 2... Only? MashaAllah. If you use the siwak, any stick of cigar, it has substances that counterattack the action of cigarettes in your body. And also, it gives the same sensation of the cigarette in your fingers. So, bad habit will be changed to good habit. And sunnah, and hasanat, and benefits in your mouth. Cigarettes, all are disadvantage or unbenefits or problems to your body. But try to use Miswak as sunnah and against cigar. I hope we understand why we use regularly, as Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to us, why we use regularly Miswak. But when we use Miswak regularly, we should use it properly. Not only regularly, but properly. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.